I finally made it. It's about 3:15 in the morning. I got my luggage, I got my carry-on. Whew, I got tons and tons of sunblock. I'm super excited. I got about 10 more minutes till I head downstairs and see if the cab is here. Ooh, wish me luck. I'm just a little nervous till I get through security, but that's okay. I've done it before. We can do it today. It's gonna be great. So wish me luck, and I'm off to Punta Cana, and we'll make a couple videos so that we can remember this amazing trip. All right, it's about 4:30. I got my coffee. I put my protein shake in it. I figure you should start the vacation with something a little bit healthy. Whew, I'm waiting for my friend to show up at the airport, but I know I'm crazy early, so no stress. She's got like an hour before we start to board. So I'm gonna wander around the airport and I'm excited to be leaving. We have arrived at the Majestic Colonial, and this is our cute bathroom. There's our toilet. That's a cute little shower. We have this huge tub. We're gonna sign up for the tub time. We have beautiful closets, plenty of space. That was lovely. Oh, I do like a nice little kitchenette, little flat screen. None of us are allowed to do work this week. A beautiful little balcony, a couch to throw crap on. Here's Charlotte, she's got floaties. And then here's our romantic bed. But I think it's big enough that we might not notice each other is in it. Good luck, Charlotte. Well, after a full day of travel, we made it to the beach. Good morning. It's our first full day here at Punta Cana. We got up kind of early. Well, because we were up at 3 o'clock last night, so we went to bed kind of early last night. But we're here checking out the beach. Let's see if I can flip. Sprinkles this morning, but still gorgeous. Okay, our first morning has turned very wet. It seems like it's gonna rain from about 9 to 11. We found one of these really cool umbrellas, so we're gonna do all right hanging out here this morning, but it is kind of pouring out. Good morning. We are kicking off day two here. This is the gorgeous view from our balcony of our room. These gorgeous pools just kind of all connect with these weird little bridges. I don't know, it's pretty cool. All right, we still got some clouds that we're contending with, but they're supposed to clear up in about a half an hour, and then we're gonna hit the beach. All right, sun is out. This is a gorgeous beach day today. We spent all day at the beach today, so I felt a little fried, so I had to come back to the room and take a shower and get a little rest. But I had to show you where my roommate Charlotte is. This is Charlotte. She just likes to stand in the pool and read. What a beautiful way to spend the afternoon. Just a little bit of the beach in the morning. It's Saturday here. This is our last full day. Oh, sorry. Doing our little ritual where we try to claim our chairs, but none of the towel places were open, so I gotta go find an open towel place to get some towels. All right, then we're off to breakfast, and pretty much we usually just spend the morning here. And that's what we're gonna do today, with a little bit more shade because we're a little crispy. Normally after lunch, we come claim one of these shady chairs and we just chill by this gorgeous pool. This one here is usually a little quiet alcove, but it's so cool. The pools are only about 3 feet deep, but they go all the way down the length of the property in both directions. So it's pretty awesome. So we're about to head into breakfast. Let's just say I've managed to keep my healthy hydration and my healthy motion this week, but healthy eating definitely went out the window. It's all you could eat all the time. So We're just gonna leave it at that.
It's so easy to get your steps when this is your view. Simply gorgeous.
These are the dessert options tonight at the buffet. They're all very pretty and they're all very delicious. But somehow there's not a lot of chocolate, and that's all I want tonight.
All right, it is our last day here in Punta Cana. We got travel at 1:30, so we're gonna try to have a good full morning. I'm headed off to breakfast. I just got our beach chairs. So we got breakfast, beach chairs, a little quick trip to the beach this morning, then pack up and lunch, and then we're off to the airport. So not a bad way to end this vacation. It has been absolutely gorgeous here. So I just wanted to take a little video, make sure we had some recording of this awesome trip. I hope it inspired you to travel or make your own plans. And I'll see you when I get back home.